Now we are going to learn adding 3 digits with 1 digit. Okay, look at the question here. He have 3 numbers. That is called 3 digit. And then he have only 1 number, 1 digit. That is called 3 digit with 1 digit sum. So already we have done the 1 digit sum, 2 digit and 1 digit sum, 3 1 digit sum, and then 2 digit sums. Now we are going to learn 3 digit with 1 digit. Let me go the sum. Okay. First A sum. 377 plus 2. Okay, what we first write here? First take this number. Okay, first number. How to write? Already I said it in the previous class. Give the gap and write. Okay, so 377. Okay, 377. You have another plus. You have plus. Next, you have only 1 digit. So 2. Write is 1 space. This is the 1 space only. We are writing the 1 space number 2. Okay, so we add. Okay. First, take the option number 1 space number 7 and 2. 7 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. 7 after 8, 9. Okay. Next is look at the same space. We have, didn't have any number. So directly you write in down 7. I said 100 place. That is will write down. Okay, let me go to another example. Okay, next year B1. 485 plus 4. First we are start from this number. 485. Next year plus. Next year. Don't write in here. We are start from right hand side with 1 space first. So, 1 space number is 4. Next up, 1 space number 5 and 4. 5 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. What number after? 5 after. 6, 7, 8, 9. So, answer is 9. Next, look at the 10th place. Did we have down, have, did we have any numbers? So, directly write in the answer. 8, 100 place also like this. So, 489. Next, see sum. See sum. 200 plus 9. Okay, first start from 200. 200 plus 9. Write in the 1's place. 9. So, you have 0. Already we all know the EC. Okay, when we add the 0 with any number, so coming the given answer is same number. So, 0. Add 2 with any number. You have 9. Are you with 9? So answer is same number. This is the number. Okay. So 9. Okay. When we add the 0 with any number, so given answer is same number. Okay. Never understood. Okay. Next, look at the 10 space. Nothing. So directly writing the answer. Next, 100 is also. So 209. Next, you go to D sum. 965. Plus 3. First we start from this number. Okay, 9, 665 plus 1 space number is 3. So 5 and 3. Take the 5 and 3. Every time we are start from the 1 space. Okay. 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. What number after? 5 after. 5 after 6, 7, 8. So answer is 8. Look at that. So same problem. Okay. Write in the direct answer. Let's see here also. Okay. Next look at the mean sum. 806 plus 2. 806. Okay. We are writing the first 806. Small give the gap enough. Okay. Next plus. Write in the 1's place. Okay. Here 6 and 2. 6 in the mind. 2 in the fingers. What number after? 6 after 7, 8. So, 8, you have 0. Did you have any number? So, write in answer. This is here also. 808. Okay, doing practice. Okay, thank you, students.